gotta work.
I'm just saying, Remy's right-hand car usually be in the store tiptoeing around in cheap shit. Now y'all draped on designer threads after your crib get hit.
At least we know it wasn't the MKs.
Nah, they just ambushes.
I mean, Glock out here Batman and this shit. I'm trying to find Bruce Wayne so I can clip that motherfucker's wings.
Man, fuck all that shit.
Yo, chill. What's the problem, Stax? Yo ass the one that got caught up, right?
Nah, Ben told Meech, first Remy cap tie. Now motherfuckers think they got the green light to Rodney King. Me? What up, Meech? We gonna get this shit right?
We gonna ride for Ty when the time is right. And Remy gonna get what's coming to him for sure. But right now, we need to be focused on V and our fucking family.
But how we gonna eat in the meantime?
Shit, I pawned my Rolexes. So I got something to break y'all off with.
Damn. Good looks, Meech.
Yeah, I take care of my people. And I just holler at the plug, we back in regular rotation, which gonna make up for the losses in no time. We gonna build more pipelines in the eight, but we need more manpower. That's why we going to Jack the Rapper.
Hey.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hey.
Hell yeah.
And we gonna show the MKs and the Atlanta crews, no matter what they throw at us, we ain't skipping no motherfucking beat.
That's solid. Dealers from all over the country be at Jack.
Look, man, you come in here acting like Moses, but me and mine, we ain't wandering around the desert with your ass no more.
Well, you gonna die of thirst without me then, partner.
You'll see, nigga.
You ain't never putting shit for us.
Now, well, go ahead on, Shawty. You know I'm Atlanta. All right, Meech. I'm always on time for the work. I'm always on my grind for the work.
Gotta work. Rip, you better bring your mixtape.
You already know.
Yo, forget Stacks, man. You better off without him.
Yo, and since your crib got hit, if you need a place to lay your head, feel free to crash.
Appreciate it, though. But the mansions, the block, and the gated community, them on my style.
It is a great indicator.
And it's also safer to do business over here.
Yeah, look, them HOAs, they like the mafia themselves. I mean, someone legit gonna have to sign for it.